Hello friends, welcome to online class of Oxford English Medium School, Sopra. Today we will learn about the 7th chapter of Standard 6 and name of that chapter is Fractions. So far we have learned about the natural number, whole number and integer. Today we will learn about the addition and subtraction of fractional number. Let us solve some on the addition and subtraction of fractional number. I will take first example of addition of fractional number. Here I am having two fractional number, 8 by 15 and 5 by 15. I have to add these two fractional number. So first step will be, just write the value of numerator and add these two numbers. Put the value of denominator as it is. 8 plus 5, I get answer 13. Put the value of numerator as a third addition of these two numbers. 8 plus 5, that is 13. And the denominator is 15. So when we add 8 by 15 and 5 by 15, we get answer 13 by 15. Let us take another example. And 8 by 6. In this case, numerator are 4 and 8. The value and denominator of two fractions is same, that is 6. So we can call these two fractions as a like fraction. Addition of like fraction is a very simple. Just we will add the value of numerators, that is 4 and 8. Keep the denominator as it is. 12, we get here 12 by 6. Again we can divide this 12 by 6 and we get answer 6 1 the 6, 6 2 the 12. The simplest form is 2 by 1 or simply you can write here 2. So the value of addition of these two fractions 4 by 6 and 8 by 6, that is answer we get 2. Now let us solve the sum, that is subtraction of two fractional numbers. Here we are having two fractional numbers, 7 by 8 and 3 by 8. Now subtract 3 by 8 from 7 by 8. 7 minus 3, write the value of denominator as it is. 7 minus 3, that is 4. We can find out its equivalent fraction. Just divide these two numbers by the same number. I will divide this number by 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. So equivalent fraction I get, that is 1 by 2. So when I subtract 3 by 8 from 7 by 8, I get answer 1 by 2. This is an example of subtraction of two fractions which are like fractions. Here we are having 3 as a whole number and 12 by 5, it's a fractional number. At this time, first we have to convert this whole number into fractional number. We can convert whole number by just putting value of denominator as 1. It will become a fractional number 3 by 1. These two are having denominator 1 and 5. So these two fractional numbers are not like fractions. First you have to convert that two fractional number into a like fractions. For this purpose, I multiply 3 by 1, both numerator and denominator by 5. Write the second fractional number as it is. So equivalent fraction we get after multiplying by 5, that is 3 5s are 15, 5 1s are 5. Write the second fractional number as it is. Now we are having two fractional number having denominator value same. So these two are like fractions. Now it is easy to solve this sum. 15 minus 12 divided by 5. So I get answer, when I subtract 12 from 15, I get the value 3 and put the value of denominator as it is 5. So answer of this subtraction is 3/5.